I was fast asleep until they came and woke me. All I wanted was peace until they provoked me. This ain't for the weak, it's too late now, nothing can hold me. Just watch as I switch on them like my name was Stokely Carmichael with a title, no more Faisals, that's what I told me. Contemplating going east, building empires with homies. People ask me, would you really be ready to give it up just like that? Look into my eyes, no need for me to say nothing back. After 20 something years, I realize I am not the same person I thought I am. Am I Ramey Dawoud or Kashta? I am confused. Long nights with no sleep, I'm up and searching for truth. And I promise I won't live in peace until I find it. But a part of me is scared the light will be too blinding. I'm hiding the fact that in the past I was not like this. Smile swept away, I'm swimming against the current as I write this. Questioning my life, I just wanna know my purpose. Will I amount to something or am I worthless?
Remember in the past shit, doing all that bad shit. Remember all the homies that died? Yeah, that's that sad shit.
Wake up, you've been sleeping for too long now. Everybody please wake up, you've been sleeping for too long now. Can you hear me? Wake up, you've been sleeping for too long now. Everybody please wake up, you've been sleeping for too long now. Wake up, you've been sleeping for too long now. I'm saying wake up.
And I'm wondering how you can sleep while the trumpet blows all around you. I searched all four corners of the earth until I found you. I tried to shake you to awake you, but you would not budge. My biggest fear was almost near the distance. I didn't know how much longer it would take to reach me. Turns out I'm running from myself. How could I not defeat me?
The truth is,
I am my own worst enemy. The biggest obstacle of my life was my inner me. Conclusion of the battle, who would come out on top? I heard them like some cattle, asking how could I be stopped. Watching from the sideline, adults and children hopped and rejoiced while the rattles of the snake shook and popped.
Nothing even matters like black lives to Hawaii. Just like I said, they to us are different parts of me I gathered. I guess what I'm trying to say is that either way,
the wounds run deep like mop ties. This prodigy is wreaking havoc. Wake up!
Wake up, you've been sleeping for too long now. Everybody please wake up, you've been sleeping for too long now. Can you hear me? Wake up, you've been sleeping for too long now. Everybody please wake up, you've been sleeping for too long now.
Nah, I ain't scared of no giant, last name Dawoud. Go ask Goliath, slingshots rock from T-spots, tires on fire. Black smoke from black folk in white robes, that's iron. Hey, they told us don't riot, we come in peace. Well, if you honest, then put down your peace. But you won't, cause you want us expired, habitual liars. I hear it all the time from the mouths of the pirates, asking me to talk it out. Why don't I reach out? I would, but quite frankly, my arms are tired. Too much weight on my back, damn it, I can't take no more. Too much head on the planet, why am I even here for?
This is for my mother, this here is for my mother. This is for my father, my sister and my brothers. My bobas and my uncles, my aunties and all the others. And all of my jiddus and all of my cousins.
The ones that's been there since I was a rascal. The ones that helped guide me when they ain't even have to. The ones that taught me to slave and be my own master. Because of them, now I stand before you asking Kashta, wake up!
Wake up, you've been sleeping for too long now. Everybody please wake up, you've been sleeping for too long now.
Can you hear me?
Wake up, been sleeping for too long now. Everybody please wake up, you've been sleeping for too long now.